Hey everybody, welcome back to another video, welcome back to another vlog. So today, I hope you're doing fine. I don't know what time you're watching this video, but right now it's about 12 and I want to do this video. I wanted to show you my room tour. I wanted to share with you how I share my room with my 1-year-old, how I've arranged it. So guys, if you do like this kind of video, please don't forget to subscribe, like, share, comment. And I'll see you in the next clip. Bye. So guys, I don't know if you can hear me, but this is the entrance of my room. Let me show you. Yes, this is the entrance. And then when you get in, there is this desk. This belongs to my sister. But I have some products over there. I have a Bible calendar. This is a school ID. Then immediately after that we have a car seat, that is Ruby's car seat. And then we have this basket, there is a blanket over there, diapers. Then immediately after that, the first thing you see is this wardrobe. So let me show you. Okay. That's the way it's looking. Then after that, we have this wardrobe over here. I know I've already said that. Then we have this arrangement over here. So this is my bathrobe. So we have two packets of wipes, and then this is, what is it called, a waist belt. And then underneath that we have this, what is it called, a paper bag. Then after that we have this bag. It has Ruby's clothes that don't fit her anymore. Then we have a pair of shoes. Then behind there there's some things. So guys, this is how it's looking. So guys, that's it for that place. Then immediately after that, guys, hapa ni mafutaji mwagika. Immediately after that we have this wardrobe, this one. So right there we have all our coats, tops, onesies, sweaters, dresses, rompers, light rompers, that is stockings, trouser, shorts. That's how that is arranged. And then after that we have this one. It's empty because I just nimetongu zenyezi to film kwa kwa the back that I've filmed you. So right here I have big dresses. Right here I have big dresses that haizi fit sahi. As one sweater. There kuna stockings. And the band socks. I mean socks, not stockings. And then one trouser. Then kuna sweater. Jackets, not sweaters. So that's how that one is looking. Is my, they are not arranged properly. That's it for this part. So immediately after that, this is my curtain. The lighting is bad when I open it, so I'm not going to open it, but that's my curtain. That's it. And then, opposite the curtain, is my bed. My mosquito net. So this is how it's looking. That's how it looking. So that's it for that side. Immediately after the bed, we have Ruby's baby cot. She doesn't sleep here, but that's where she used to sleep when she was a newborn. Now she doesn't like it anymore, so we do co-sleep with her. So guys, immediately after the baby cot, opposite is my bathroom. So that's it. There is my toilet. So then after that, those two towels. There's no tissue, change tissue. Then there's the sink. So I have my toothbrush and toothpaste. Then hand wash. Soap. I guess that's it for the bathroom. If this is how it's looking. Don't forget to subscribe, like, share, comment, and I'll see you in the next one. I'll see you in the next video. Bye guys.